Welcome back to Ray's Bird Room. Just a small video again today, as I posted one yesterday and I didn't do it right. I was in a bit of a rush, so I thought I'd add a little bit of egg food colouring into this one today to make it a little bit different and to show you the different egg foods. So this is a normal egg food without the red chlorophyll in it, and this here one is one where I've added the red for the mules because they need to eat this a little bit every day. It'll make the colour come out better in their faces. Right, on no further ado, I'll let you have a look around the room. Hopefully it's a better video today than yesterday, as I was in a rush. There's two baby mules here in the cage that I've bought. I don't really like the cages you buy. You can make the ones you like look better. There is one here. You can see this mule, it's started to colour around its wings and around its face. You can see it's going red in places. That's the red working. I've got two mules in this one, and these are two grey wing mules, and they're going red in the wings where the grey is. They should look quite nice once they're fully molted. And there's a normal mule here. He's molting a little bit. There's some baby mules in here. As you can see, they've got no colour in them at all at the minute. But I've started to feed them now with some red. They should start to colour soon. I've got four or five baby mules in this one. And they've all started to colour up. As soon as you start giving them to them, they'll start to colour. I've got another hen here. She's due out on the 15th. As you can hear then, the mules have started to sing. Trying to keep all the mules apart, all the cocks, is kind of hard. So I've started to leave some in with the fathers. So he's the father of these mules. He's used to them anyway, so they might not pluck each other so much. There's my old mewling cock. His hen is sitting on some more eggs. I've got another pair down the bottom here. Last round now, won't be breeding no more. The finches have started to molt, to be honest. So, yeah, I've got a nice mule here with a nice white throat on it. It's molting through. You can see the red started to come out on this one as well. I've got a normal mule in this one. You can see the red on its belly coming through. Started to come through. Look nice when they're fully through the molt. Got another pair down the bottom here. Its end is sitting on eggs, due out on the 15th. I've got some more baby mules in the bottom here. They're not fighting too much in this one. Some of them have started to colour already and some haven't. I've got some more mules in this top cage here. They don't like the camera being stuck at them, they just fly around loads. Got a finch here, he's started casting his flights as well. His hen is on eggs. Probably have to help feed them a little bit. This hen is on eggs as well. And I've got some hens here. In this one, all these birds are kept in my garage, and I've got another bird shed. Obviously you've all seen that, but I like to keep the mules and the finches around me, so they're used to me all the time and they quieten down better. These here are some nice hens for this year. So for the gentleman that told me off or corrected me on my video, hopefully today this video will be better for you, and Yeah, I'm not great with the technology, but I do try my best. So if there's any mistakes, I'm sorry. But it is what it is. I'm not going to edit it. I'm going to let you see it as I do it. So if you enjoyed the video today, please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you all on the next one.